Hello, hello. This is Tokyo Blue, and you're watching Game Station Tokyo. What you're seeing now is a GTA 5 online session. It's an invite only. There was none of our friends were on that night, so Saint F. Dan and I got together, and he invited me to see if we can take advantage of this glitch. It's an old glitch. I'm sure it's been done 1,000 times. Getting into the control tower while in a deathmatch. So he created this deathmatch, and from there we just drove up the wall into the military base, and we glitched into the control tower. The only problem was that once into the control tower, at least in this particular session, all the walls and the interior is invisible. They're there physically, you can bump into them, but you just can't see them. So we ended up fumbling our way through the building till we could climb up the steps to reach the top control tower. What you'll notice, and I apologize, Saint Theft Dan, is that I forgot to turn my mic on. And just in my rush to get the recording done, I didn't look just at that little button that I should have hit, but I just forgot about it. So, again, I'm sorry, Saint. So, for the rest of you, please enjoy. Leave your comments. And here we go.
I have a really horrible memory. Yeah, we drink coffee, tea. Yeah, we can drink anything. Water, yeah. I don't think that's a good idea. Okay, well, hang up. Yep. See you already. I see that you already went in. There we go. I'm in. I see you. Can you see me? I can see you. That might be me. Like, I'm the chair, and I'm stuck somewhere. There you go. No. I have. There we go. I'm climbing up. So long, cockatoos! I can't see you no more. Have to work your way up. Yeah, I'm eating breakfast. No, pancakes. Oh man, sneeze. Make him. Pizza. Okay, I'm in the control tower. How did you do it? I accidentally pressed the circle button. Oh, there we go. I did it. Yeah, I just... So what you do is you look at the window that's in front of the main part, like the front part of the control tower, and you just keep jumping until you fall ragdoll. There you go. Yeah. I'm gonna move the chair out of your way. There we go, you're on the floor. No. The front of the control tower. Where all the planes are land, you have to jump there. You have to jump in the middle of the room. Keep jumping, no attack. Huh? Oh. Hi. Hello. I don't know, actually. Yeah. So if you didn't know, this is what I look like without the mask. I look like a badass. So, cadet, this is where all the planes land, if you didn't know that. We had a party last night. We put the last cadet on a barbecue stick and we just cooked him. Oh, yeah, so, basically, your job is, you disappeared. Okay, no, there we go. Basically, your job is to, play Pac-Man. Yeah, play Pac-Man. No, not that one. Not that one. This one. The one with the blue screen. Yeah. Hello. No, remember, it only works on your screen. rooms in this one, nope. I, I'm in an elevator. Like, the first stair, the first, yeah. Hello. Yeah, I think you have to, like, hold it. I haven't actually used an elevator. All I did was use stairs. It's called the A team. Let's go. Yeah, wait. Bah! What the hell? You're flirting! Oh, look. Look. It's like this. Oh, I think I went on the wrong stairs. No problem. I wonder which stairs should I take? This stair. Yeah, let's go. Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna use the elevator actually. Coming down. And porn stuff. There we go. Oh, there's another one. Hey, there's a phone here. I could call my bitch. I could call my mother. Yeah, I'm gonna call my mother. Hold on, wait. What? I'm on the left side. I was always on the left side. Yeah, I'm gonna call my mother. Hello? Hey, motherfucker! Wait, who was that again? Wait, do you like capulla? Whoop! Capulla! What the? No, what are you talking about? You know what I'm out here? You know how it's very hard to find shortcuts? Well, I found one. Wait for it. Whee! Ah! I'm on the magic stairs. Uh-oh. I'm okay. Tokyo.
Where are you, Tokyo?
Oh. Tokyo, you wanna fly? Let's fly. Snip my ass! Snip my ass, bitch. Tokyo, you wanna fly? Just like this? Get out of my way. Just like this?
I'm still on the fourth floor. I'm just on the fourth floor. Go down. I saw you.
Right. I'm a ninja bitch. Fly! Fly!
Alright, have you ever seen a penguin dance before? Yeah, look at this. Look at this.
Oh, wait. Look. Oh, not there.
I'll go on the next one.
Okay, ready? You want to see penguin dance? Oops, not that one. I'm not taking these. Just...
Here's a penguin dance.
And that there, kids, is how a penguin dances.
I even saw it on my own screen. I was like, what the fuck is going on? I just rolled right outside the door. Autobots, transform and roll out.
Ten hunt dragons! Howdy, soldier. You see this? What is this?
No, I'm looking at the poster.
What is this? No! You are wrong! It's a handgun!
Well, no, I am wearing glasses. Look! No, because usually you can have tinted glasses. Yeah.
Now, what is this?
It's like.
I'm sure. No, it's like this. You wanna go, bro? You wanna go, bro? Come on!
You can't open it. Yeah, it leads to Hogwarts.
That was awkward. Okay. Okay. Enable me to pass your test. Yes, the test was today. Teacher leaves. Okay. Enable for you to pass your test. You must. You must say these words.
Oh, I need the American flag.
It's trying to look serious. Say these words. I am American. I can fly. I have the power to do whatever I want. Yay, let's run around in our underwear. Yay!
Imagine if that was a new clothes. Imagine if that was a new hat in GTA 5.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Hmm. You wanna go, brah? Come on, let's go. You wanna go, brah? You wanna go? Oh wait. Oh, you're over here. Oh, you know what this reminds me of? Tokyo. You know what this reminds me of? Five Nights at Freddy's. Yeah, I have. Yeah. Although you can, I think you can get it for Apple devices as well. As long as you survive. Warning. Cameras operate in this, what is that word? Right, I knew that earlier. Don't worry. As if they're gonna watch me. Where's the camera? Oh, there's the camera. Look, see? Oh, sorry. Can you see that camera there? Hold on. I'm not gonna do anything embarrassing. that was an embarrassing. Why did that? No! Sorry, Mike's dying now. None of your business, okay? E.T. Fine Time. Okay, you did that way to go in there. Mangoes, where? Ooh, I love mangoes! Ow! Who cares? I'm wearing gloves. Yeah, I think we should end it there, right?
Well, this brings us to the end of this segment. Hopefully you had the gumption to view the whole video and take it for what it's worth. Again, Saint Ethan, I apologize for not turning the mic on. I'll try to do better. Until then, this is Tokyo Blue, and you're watching Game Station Tokyo.